Hello. Let's play some more Breath of Fire 3. Camera's being really crappy today, so... You know, thumbs up, wiggling over there, kinda. Downfalls of bad webcam. Haunted Mansion time. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
nice reprisal. We used one of those earlier in the fight. Trespassing the ancient home of the McNeils. Who there? Who there? Who there? Oh, it's just Slimer. That's a tough game at this point. Like, as soon as you heal up, get into one battle and it's like, you're using a chunk of your MP. You're taking a chunk of health every battle. Done one more damage test. Well, at least we got a prize. Note showing the flow of money in and out of the manor. For all the taxes he collects, it seems like McNeil himself doesn't have much money. Thank you. too. I mean, this is... you know, Final Fantasy type of shit. Like, this is... they get ruthless sometimes. Fucking healing herbs and shit on... fucking mobs. McNeil family. Beautiful book. But there's not much in the way of content. McNeil's 3. This one has all the moralizing of the third McNeil. McNeil's 2. This book talks about the exploits of the second McNeil. McNeil's 1. The struggles of the first McNeil are written in the book. McNeil's 4. Some interesting stories about the fourth McNeil. This one tells of the adventures of the 5th McNeil. 6. Nothing much about the 6th McNeil. It's all very boring. It smells burnt. It's a little loud for my voice. Also, I should probably move the mic up. Probably better now that the mic is near my face. Another room to sleep in up over there. Oh, fuck, three of them. Fuck you. Nice, a vitamin. Oh, that reminds me, I should probably heal. Oops, not that. I'm case I have to cheese this, because I did not realize that I was going into a boss fight here. I did not realize this. He's an imposter? Ho ho ho, imposter me? Nothing. That only did 7? What? Oh, cool. Puffer, that's a flame, another flame attack. Did 5, wow. Again. Find a weakness for one of those fucking items, but... Oh, he's weak as hell anyways. I'm a ghost! Wait, that's... Not that way, dude. Jeez, you almost jumped off the building. How come you're such a crybaby, but you're not afraid of ghosts? Up, Depot. Yeah, very nice. I guess I'm in a fight? Jeez. Oops. Trying to see if there's any items down there. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Oh, I was not paying attention. Jeez. That's what I get. Panacea. That's as far as you go. What? Another one? All the ghosts here sure talk a lot, huh? Thought ghosts are really creepy. Yeah, but now they're just annoying. Now I'm really gonna be getting by on my items and items alone. I should have plenty though. Huh. Hey. Oh shit, hey, is this maybe the rest? No. Oh, wait. No? Come on. Really? I really thought this was going to be a place to rest. Wait, what? There's something in my way there? Oh, there's a big ass table. Wait, did I... Oh, nice. Wait, vitamin gives 100 health. What does a multivitamin do? Vitamin does 100 health. Vitamins. Oh, I didn't realize vitamins was a different thing. That's 100 to the party members. Oh, each. Okay. The multivitamin is restore all HP. Okay, that's max health. Well, max health is fucking 50 right now or whatever, so. Hey, healing herb. Smells burnt. Dude, what are you burning over here on the stove? Look at this, would you? Even the doors to the kitchen are all boarded up. I don't know if he's afraid of thieves or what, but it's just not normal, I tell you. Yeah, no shit. No. Watching another live stream. I'm watching Dash Retro's back now, and it's distracting. He's going over spreadsheets on how to speedrun Final Fantasy VII. I don't think he's gonna hit Tipo for 27. All right, he hit for 2. He got a reprisal. Damn. Reprisal, his reprisal. Probably almost dead. He's not doing anything but attacking and countering. Yep. You think maybe I should have let him tell us his name? Well, let's not worry about it. Come on, Righty. Oh shit, cutscene. You were beaten too, great grandfather? They got me before I said my name. We have to do something soon. Our only hope is the living McNeil the 13th. But I don't think he's up to it. Yep. This is where I wanted to go. I think this is the resting room. Used to be a lot of servants here, but since the mayor's too cheap, they all quit. No? Is this not the place? Nope, I guess not. Throw out your home for now. Using the elevator. Press the switch. What? Oh, there's an elevator. Oh, fuck. Ah, here's a place to rest and save. What's a bed doing here? You want to rest? Yes. To the roof. I wonder if Ray got away. Look over there, on the other roof. Look at this giant pit. There's smoke coming out of the chimney. It must be where McNeil is. How are we supposed to get over there? Doors are all locked up. Let's look around. There's got to be a way. Hoo-hoo, hoo-hoo. Oops. Thank you. Ah, the grappling hook. Really easy get to the other roof. Tipo, Ryu! Ray! Now we got Ray back in the party. For one of your plans, I guess. You mean this? Hey, that's my rope. That was close. That was real swift, Ray. Here I thought you were letting us do all the hard work, fighting ghosts and everything by ourselves, while you were just taking it easy on the roof, having a good time by yourself. Hey, when the going gets tough, I'm there, yeah? And then, jumping across the roof like that. Be careful you don't hurt yourself working too hard now, Ray. Okay, I'm sorry. Swallow eye. Gross. I can pilfer again. Or not. The fuck? What even is this room? There's nothing here. Oh. Oh, there is a door there. Huh. What are you doing? Dang, look at those legs. She's showing a lot of thigh on both sides. Come back here, you vixen. What a piece of shit. Oh, brother. Doesn't this just beat all? His catchphrase. Take back all the money you've stolen. Eek! Looks like he's trying to grab her tits now. I just... Come now, Mr. McNeil. You've been cheating the people out of the village. Or in the village, out of their money. Oh, shit. There's something strange in the McNeil Castle. Put in a call. Ryu Ray and Tipo. Now you must face us. They've come together to form one super ghost. Pirareth. Amalgam. He still has nothing. Oh, he's got protect. Put protect on him. Magic shard, nice. First try. Ooh, 18, damn. Protecto. He has nothing else, right? Whole party. Whoa. Shit. Unlock Ghost of McNeil Past. I gotta figure out how to move that notification over. Take it easy, old man. Those are your ancestors. We're just here to take your money. Show us where the money is. The money's over there. Please don't kill me. Please. Come take a look at all this dough. There goes the girl. You wimp, what a jerk. Those robbers are a lot more manly than you are. Just you wait. You little brats. Little did the heroes of Cedar Woods know. The real trouble wouldn't begin until the next day. That was a lot of fun, wasn't it, Ray? That McNeil looks so silly. There's no one who can beat us. We're the best. I don't know if I would go that far. But I'd say things went pretty well last night, huh? I can't wait to see the looks on their faces. You bet they will. Psych. Got rid of that new... Stole a bunch of money from the mayor. You know. There's something down here if I were to go down here. Isn't there like an apple or something I can get? Oh, a healing herb. I forgot about this path. Oh, wait. I don't know what that's for. There's a bunny there. I should have used Pilfer. I got a healing herb. I never did talk to these guys. just want to tell you about cams. Oops. Oh, actually, that's helpful. Let's. So when you got the yellow HP, you have to actually stay at an inn. When your maximum HP is yellow, because staying in a camp doesn't, it lowers. You die or whatever, it lowers your max HP. I know about masters. That's fine for now. Oh yeah, I forgot this was up here. Got a healing herb. Ooh. Oh, he actually did 6 times. Oh, and there's a skill link. So, with that, I can... items... use... where do you use that thing? Jeans on jeans. Return skill to skill notes. Get out of my way. Put me down there. What the hell are all you guys doing here? Got a herb from him. Bah. Did you hear about how last night someone came and left money all over the village? Now, who would do a crazy thing like that? Oh boy, a bent sword. I want to go. Nope, no, I don't want to go that way. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Hmm. here and then down here. I want to go to Bunyan's house. I want to see if he's over here and if he has anything to say. Village, behave yourselves for a change. That's it? That's all you have to say? Okay. Damn it. Everyone's gonna be so excited to see us. You break into McNeil's house and take his money and then scatter it all over town. What were you thinking? Hey, you punks. You've got a lot of nerve showing your faces around here. Nothing for sale for you. Hello, Ray. Nice weather, eh? Hey, Loki. I did just like you said and gave McNeil's money to everyone. Don't say that so loud. People will hear you. Return it to the mayor as soon as I could. That was the only thing I could do. I don't want Mr. McNeil angry with me. He kicked me out of the village. When I woke up, there was a bag of money in front of the house. I was so surprised. Something's wrong. We'll get that Loki fellow to explain what's going on. That's a cow. Oh, and that's Bunyan. So whatever I say is going to be to the cows. Hey, cow. Did you hear that? That fellow Loki thought he could have an easy life if he got a hold of McNeil's money. But he didn't know that McNeil was working for a big gang of crooks. Oh, shit. That doesn't like being stolen from. Sounds pretty dangerous, doesn't it, Kyle? What does he mean, Ray? Means we're about to get fucked up by two horse dudes. I think we should be getting back home quick. Did you hear what he said? We should probably go back home and lay low until this all blows over. Yeah, we should probably lay low when there's, you know, a bunch of crooks after us. Skill notes. Change skill. Who's use skilling? Okay, so that's where you use it, but there's nothing to use it with. Just going back home, no big deal. Everything's fine, we're just gonna go lay low. Hold it up to the camera, but you won't be able to see that place. Oh, wait. What's that noise? Am I having a bonfire? Oh my gosh! Our house is on fire! Well, doesn't this just beat all? There's a bunch of kids, aren't they, bro? No worries, eh, Sunder? Time for a school lesson in the school of life, eh? That's right. You're a little too big for your britches, my boy. Now it's time for your spanking, so get on over here. Hey, check it out, bro. They're gonna try and fight. Kids. They just don't want to do what they're told, do they? I'm a little underleveled for these guys. Fuck. Good thing I saved. Oh no, I should have healed with Ryu. Shit. Oh no. Shit, I'm gonna game over. Fuck. Oh no. Oh, I gotta do that all over again. Oh no. Man. Wait, what? Yeah, I was supposed to lose. From what I understand, if you beat them, you beat the game or something. There's like speedruns that end after killing them there or something. Something like that. All I found was you, alone and wounded in the woods. I always told you, you'd get in trouble one day, but I never thought something like this would happen. I'm afraid that Tipo and Ray are. Where do you think you're going? I'm gonna go looking for them? Hell yeah, I'm gonna go looking for them. Windia, Windaya. Windia, Windia, Windia. Just follow the road east. Just about to run out of here. L2 will enter you? Be cool if L2 would exit me. Oh, you can do that. Okay. Oh yeah, this place. I forgot about this place. This is where there's a master here, isn't there? Yeah. I am the great wizard Magus. I'm on a journey. He's broke. All my money? All my money? I'm not giving you all. What? All my money. Let's go spend a bunch of my money and then we'll be back, dude. If they'll let me spend my money. They wouldn't let me buy stuff last time. Now that they're gone, now that Ray and Teep aren't in my party, maybe I can? We'll see. Oh, no, yeah, I guess I can. Actually, did it dump everyone's nope. So, Ray and Tebow still have that shit equipped. And I don't have them with me for a long time. Okay. I'll get them back for a while. Give this asshole $4. Let's take all my money. Here's all my money. Watch him be like, oh, you need at least this much, though. Journey, and well, I used all my money and can't carry you. Blah blah blah. Found myself in a spot. Make you an offer in exchange for all your money. I'll teach you my most powerful magics. Oh, I can see you're one who's going places. Become my apprentice, your AP and intelligence will go up faster. Of course, your power and defense won't go up as fast. Farewell. Come back after you've gotten stronger. If you're ready, I'll teach you some of my spells. Welcome back, my students. Central Windia. Mount Merneg. Shit, car man. Can't I, like, not do anything to this guy? Except for, like, hit him for one? This is where you would, you know, when you fall on the sliding thing, yeah. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh! I was going to do that, but then as I was doing it, I realized, no, that's... I think Tebow can do that. I think he can kick the tree, and an apple will come out. The tree has apples in it. Let's try this again. Crits and he runs. Jerk. My name's Tall Man. Take the eye goo. The weak spot is their eyes. Hit them with blind. Don't use frost magics on us, please. That's just an item, right? Thank you. leveled up. Learn to rejuvenate. What's back here? Bat amulet. Protection versus blindness. Hell yeah. That's huge. And there's nothing up here. Just a big dead end. Cool. I forgot about this. You can't blind me. I'll look up that other ladder too. I only went up one of them. No, that is the other one. Okay. I'm thinking of the ladder that is below me. Damn it. Not gonna work. Oh, I missed anyways. Books. Too much. Hit him. Jeez, thank you. Reprisal. Come on. I got an EX, but there you go. Oh, I think this is the way to go. Yeah, I think this is the way out. Out of here. Yeah, there's probably an item I missed or something. But that's okay. Actually, no, 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 it's not. I'm going to... Do I, now that I've leveled up, if I go talk to the master, do I get an ability or something? Isn't that how this works? Yeah, you hit that one first try. The quick path to jump down there. Come back. You deserve a reward. Aha, he learned Frost. There we go. But yeah, I think it's every time you level up, you get a new ability from him. I think I was probably supposed to talk to him way earlier in the fucking game. Me for not doing so. We might be visiting him a couple times. We will be running from the tar men if they show up. Yeah. cost to do against these guys. Not great. Reprisal. Damn it. Reprisal. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Oh, you suck, Ryu. I forgot that's what happens, they get frozen and then you attack them. I was thinking, oh yeah, you just use frost and hurt them. It's a cool effect, they get frozen and then you attack them. Oh yeah, and they give you 70 EXP. Uno mas. Alright, we're close to leveling up again. I think it, when that happens, I get a fire attack. Actually, no, I think it's a wind attack. Is it fire? Huh. I don't remember. Yeah, we're not gonna move on to the next spot. I'm gonna be calling it when we get this last level, probably. Or, well, this next level, and then that'll be it for this installment in Retrogravyy Breath of Fire Part Breath of Fire 3 Part 3. Yeah. Hit him. Ah, you hit me. Okay, go. Shit. We'll try and kill it. No. Yeah, we'll try and kill it. Oh, yes. Hey, it worked. So, welcome back, my students. No! Dang it. Okay, so you don't get a spell every level. Come back after you've gotten stronger. Ready? I'll teach you some of my spells. Okay, so it's not every level. I'll have to look that up. Before the next time I play. Let's hit a, set up a camp. Now let's save. All right. And let's throw up a Save state too. Alright, thanks for everybody for hanging out and watching. Yeah. Oh, he's having a good time with his apple there. So, yep. Take care.